Alexa, play it again.
I'll repeat the song.
I am Optimus Prime. I dedicate this message to all master designers. And to those who are amped to see the latest movie, Transformers 7. Tonight we're gonna draw Power Master Optimus Prime. Power Master Optimus. Basically, this guy's one of the final forms for Optimus Prime. Sure, this guy is. Sir Optimus is Marauder Megatron's sworn enemy. However, he's the hero in this story. He's supposed to be the final form for Optimus in Transformers Animated Season 4. And to be honest, he looks a lot amazing. After that whole... After what he's been through, he's become a great hero. So far, his name's been known as Optimus Magnus. That was the day that Optimus became known as a hero. Here's his chest. Here's his body. Actually, these are his wings. This song is a representation for his new opening act and for his new movie coming out. I get the feeling we'll get to see Ultra Magnus in this movie. We've seen many forms involving Power Master Optimus in the movies, starting with after he fused with Jetfire, and also I'll have it in a while. And of course, we saw him on the last night. There we go. Here's his arm. Here's his jetpack. Here's his body, his arm. Here's his arm. Here's his legs. All right, let's resume this. All right, Alexa, who is Optimus Prime?
Optimus Prime, known in Japan as Condor, is a fictional character in the Transformers franchise. The Transformers characters were developed for an American market after Hasbro representatives visited the 1983 Tokyo Toy Show. The characters were modified and the coloring was changed. Notably, Optimus Prime was colored red, white, and blue.